I'm using an 11 millimeter cane here, and the gather I'm heating at the end is very, very fluid. So I can just drip it right onto the mandrel, and as you can see, it's just going to be wrapped right onto the bead naturally as that mandrel spinner is turning. It's really a beautiful thing to behold. Got a wobble? While it's still hot, stop it momentarily to help gravity pull your bead into center and help you shape it up. Quick and easy, perfectly shaped beads.